Building upon previous improvements to the corridor targeting interface in Civil 3D, the 2023 release brings further enhancements to corridor targeting to help simplify and expedite the corridor modeling workflow. Within the targeting dialog box, you can now filter alignments, feature lines, and polylines by name or by character. The target map will only display the items that have been identified by the character search. You can also easily turn the filter off. The subassembly list displays the offset parameters for each element. In Civil 3D 2023, when you hover over offset values indicated by varies, a tooltip pop-up will display the offset elements targeted by the subassembly. When you add feature lines and polylines to a target layer, the corridor can be updated dynamically to include the new elements. You can view specific elements by selecting the Details icon. Items selected in the dialog box will highlight in plan view to help you identify target areas. Surface target selection has also been optimized. You can now choose a surface for all surface targets at once. This improvement saves you time by reducing the number of selections required. Property set data for corridor solids has also been expanded and enhanced. Additional properties for solids have been added to assist you in meeting BIM mandates. When you dynamically link the solids to the corridor, the solid handle identification will be maintained, even if you modify the number of corridor regions. When the corridor solids are changed based on region or subassembly revisions, the property data will update automatically to reflect revised stationing, alignments, handle, and assembly details. These corridor targeting enhancements will help improve your efficiency in corridor design and modeling workflows.